Hello patrons, welcome back to another calligraphy tutorial. For this video, I'm gonna be talking about how to put a flange in if you've accidentally removed it, and also how to position your nib properly in the flange once the flange is already in.